Not sure quite what happened there. What the heck? Just done its usual, turn itself off again. Right. Let's go up onto the earthworks. I don't know if I'll be able to get through that. I'll give it a try and see. I like it half swimming through it. We just let it claw its way up the bank. Get myself across. Sloppy today. Oh boy, isn't that sloppy. Alright. Straight over the tree stumps. I wonder if it's going to be on over this one, because this is just too tall for anything else to make it over. It depends if I can get a grip on it now. As you can see, it's a bit on the muddy side up here. I can crawl up over the tree stump there. I go. Yeah, picked it up again. Idiot. Right. Let's see. Might be asking a lot of it here. Slightly too much. Mm-hmm. break to separate boulders. Okay, let's see if I can. There's one way to get across. Oh god. Well, the sun was out, now starting to rain again, so better not hang around here too long. Tricky little tree stump to try and get over is this. Doesn't want to know. Right. Okay, so we'll come down off the up box down here. Down the slope, over and up, down to the bottom of the ditch. Oh, God, a place under that. Hung up in the desk. Starting to come down now. Hood up. Pretty good. Too wet. Right. Head off back to the old mud. And there's plenty of it again today. Anything I want to spend my things in the end. That works. Something always seems to happen. Always walking the dog just now. Anyway, I'm chasing the truck. If I don't hit the ruts wrong, I should be able to claw my way through this. Goes in the lean-to against the fallen tree. Nice try of tricky tree stump. Good. Just do this low crawl drop. First one try. Getting a bit of wind, whoops. Getting a bit of wind now. Oh, I think I'd make that. Across it. at this one. Whoa, I did. I'm coming over the end of the sheet. Now this is what's it? Green. One park. Give you a view around the place. And they take care of the fallen trees. And bushes start getting too out of whack. Turn them back. A well cared for park is this. I only have a crawl in very small sections of the park. Believe me, this is a large country park. Hooked up. Total area of this park, 324 acres. You could actually spend hours just trailing around this park. He's off the beaten trails and going through the bushes and such like. There's plenty of little side tracks that you can follow. Some of them are extremely one I did quite a while ago I cannot go near at the moment, because the last time I did it would have been during the summer, and yet it was seriously boggy. But we were trying to drive through soot, and we're just not going to do that. These tires seem to be quite good. No real complaints with them. They're a Star 2.2, 130mm. A set of Star 2.2 beadlocks that I had. They seem to have a reasonable amount of grip to them. I've been having no problems getting grip. It's more that I have problems high centering myself. Flexibility, as you have seen, is extremely good. And because it's wet, I'm just going to head back to the car now. And what are you doing? Of got the heat extender on top of it. Right. Just up to the gas again. Put it up and back to it. That one's got the tires not on the square. Right. It is chucking it down. So, that's the doing it for today. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye for now.